The nodule became significantly smaller. A type 1 vascular pattern is shown.